Again, the news media, Jake Tapper, on Steven Colbert, bitching about Trump again. This is freaking ridiculous. You people are the biggest fucking liars in the world. You have no business telling the public what to say and what to do. You people should be even off the air. So many people fucking hate you guys. There's no sense in even watching you people. I don't know why I even flipped you on, but I just happened to flip through the channels and there you were. Dumb fucking Steve Colbert bitching about Trump. Fact-loving business, my ass. You mean the journalism business? You mean the business to promote whatever the biggest story is? Take it out of context and make it your story. Fucking liar. Don't give me that bullshit. This is a safe election. It's a bunch of shit. You just don't want the courts to go through. You don't want to see what's happening. You're trying to push it through as quickly as possible so the court cases don't get taken care of. I'm sorry, but this is all going to blow up in all your faces, you fucking assholes.
It's all about like intrigue in Washington, D.C. in the 1950s, right?
50s, 1950s. Joe McCarthy.
Sure. Any chance for a Tapper cameo?
Nah. Because one of the characters. No, who wants to watch it anyways? Big fucking deal.